Mark Dresser for many years now. We first met in New York, probably back in the 1980s. We've been doing these telematic projects for years now. That involves playing, you know, in somewhat different configurations. We started out doing a lot with Michael Dessen, and that's expanded now to include Nicole Mitchell. And as kind of a core ensemble here at UCSD, UC Irvine. And then we've been doing, it, branching out more and more the last few years and doing projects with people on the East Coast, in Europe.
Child growing up with this idea of being able to communicate across many, many thousands of miles, but be able to see, and the Jetsons did it as well, as having that connection with the video screen. And Skype is very new to us still, but to actually do that through music, there was an experience and a connection that happened even through this virtual experiment.
So we want to be connected with them and playing with them, and the fact that we can do that from here is amazing. But I think there's all, I mean, Mark and I talk a lot about the telematic stage and this different kind of metabolism of this space, and there's something about that that I think working in this space teaches us something new about the music we already do, and bringing the music we do into this space teaches us something about that space, which all of us are in every time we're on Skype or, you know, telepresence is a space we're all dealing with. So for me, there's a reward both ways, and I think it's added on to the normal kinds of musical joy we get.
Time we go into this, we push a different envelope. The idea of doing three concerts with three different sites in a row. I don't know if I would do it again, I'll say that.